into detail. When you go to the foot, you lock out their hip. When you lock out their hip, they can't scramble. Right? It makes their scrambling ability very limited. It takes away their athleticism. Right? So I gotta take that foot and turn it out. You guys that are cradle guys that are long enough, right? I stuff, well, catch, get this foot off the mat, down, I pivot. Now some guys, when I turn this out, we're gonna post that foot. Good, he posts that foot. I can slide into my cradle. All right? So some of these guys down that are on the bottom here, they don't have a plan. They don't have a plan when I get here. Right, so I come and I turn this out and he posts it. Perfect. This hand goes elbow deep. My right hand is just sneaking through. My right hand is just sneaking through here. Now, his elbows. No, 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 we're done. That's all from taking that out. Okay? Since we don't have a lot of time, just gonna build on high crotches and getting back to a position where you're comfortable. Remember, we had a kid a couple years ago who was an amazing scrambler. We had a 25 pounder, could out scramble anybody, right? Almost anybody. And he would always get back to a position where he's comfortable, get back to a position where he knows. All right, so what we're gonna do, he gets into his high crotch here. Now, same thing. So we're gonna locate the head. I'm still looking to locate the head. This hand, boom, is looking to locate the head. I'm looking to block, so he can't cut across. Right? So, and I'm always moving, guys. I'm always moving. I can't stay here and expect to just stuff, stuff, stuff. He can wrestle me back. Boom. He starts knee pounding in. He signed up. He's allowed to wrestle me back. All right? I'm stuffing, and I'm stuffing. If I can keep his head down, good for me. Now, I'm just coming uppercut. Uppercut. My hips drop. Down, down, down. Right back to his foot. Right back to his foot. Keeping him down. Alright? He's in. Right away. Find his head. Find his head right away. Everything's heavy here. Everything's heavy. And I'm moving. I'm moving. I'm moving. I'm stuffing. I keep this thing down. Uppercut. But my hips drop. I'm not running into him. Here, down. Down, still stuffing head. Everything stays to the mat. Foot's pushing. Foot's pushing. Back to this foot. Put him on his head. Put him on his head. Okay? One more time. Locate the head. Stuff. What happens if I go here right away? No. He can cut across. I took here first. Here first. I'm moving. I'm moving. I'm moving. He's trying to build. He's trying to build. I'm moving. I'm moving. Then slide off the shoulder, off the shoulder. Boom, transition, get to the foot, put him down on his hip. Pressure, pressure, pressure. It's a battle of pressure, it's a battle of wills when a guy's down on your leg. Who's ever willing to fight longer, who's ever willing to have the pressure longer, whoever gives a better effort, gonna win the position. Let's go, 1, 2.